They took Chana to the fire pits.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready.
What's this? Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
Jakob told me of the Outrider's Code. To end your duty on your feet. I didn't know Jakob long. I think he would be happy to stop it.
Why am I still here? It should have been me buried up there.
Thank you for saving our asses,
it should have been me.
Outrider. Didn't deserve that, but I guess I'm glad not to be dead.
What the fuck do you want?
I'm sensing some, tension between you and Channa.
Well, how fucking perceptive. You get visions like the fortune teller? Just what we need. More freaks for the freak show.
Look, I was born and raised in Trenchtown. Fought my way up every rung of the ladder. And that bitch, half what she sees is bullshit. But still, Corrigan gets a hard-on for magic mutants, and so he sends me after her. It's bullshit.
All I wanted was to be strong. Now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. But at least it's something. Channa's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe, whether you like it or not, you reach the end. It's not from anybody carrying you. Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
Huh. I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
There's like something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly probably. It's like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full.
Found another artifact. looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. I totally wouldn't worry when you said that.
Yeah.
found another carbon, Zahidi.
Describe it to me.
Actually, it looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, where there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. There will be no one left to read our history.
All right, that's enough history hunting for me. Time to get back to trying to stay alive.
What the fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever built those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission filed off the bar. I mean, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but...
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look, there's someone out there.
Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Well, man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
Bring me anything that looks like it might have had electricity flowing through it at some point.
If I tell Corrigan anything about what we've seen, he'd probably call me crazy.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on that gap. With proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet? Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Zahidi, lay low. I got company. Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
I should scavenge some of that tech Chan asked for. I bet Channa can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakub like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him too. As much as I hate him.
He was what he was. I trust him with my life. Just the kind of thing Channa's looking for.
Hey, I always wondered. Those glasses from Earth Jakub carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah, they were real ones. But pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here. Should be enough. Let's see what Channa can make of them. Got some tech that seems to be intact still.
What's your preference?
I'm looking forward to a demonstration of what that nice new gun can do. Professional pride and all.
This should be interesting. Count me in.
Thank you. hear that? It's a digital relay device. What the hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how was it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
This damn signal, it was a distress call?
It'll be a while before I can get used to him not being here. I can still hear him complaining that I'm pulling on the clutch too hard.